Also on YouTube, Bummer Zip. Today's video is a nice free-for game of Miami. I generally think this game needs more open maps. Not so much like Miami, but more, just more open maps, like as big as Miami. Because to be fair, the maps are quite close quarters, and sometimes people just sit in corners camping, and then when you kill them, it's just a spawn trap, and it's just a bit too easy. But they definitely need more like open maps. Not just for free for all, but other maps, other game modes in general. You know, something like an array or something like that from Black Ops 1. You know, maps that you can actually move around and not worry about getting spawn trapped too much. But no, guys, I'll get straight into the gameplay. If you like it, leave a thumbs up below and don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. Peace out.
Show them how the CIA does business.
Did you really just spawn right in the middle of the map? Okay. Steps. Curious, how's the level travel in my lobby? Seven kill streak under waste. Let's do this real quick. Not I'm gonna use it, but oh, turn around, it's just there. I missed that. Oh man, I'm missing simple kills, man. I can't be missing these simple kills. I didn't even see him because the bushes in the way.
Hostile sentry turret active.
Shit! It's messing around about boat, they're trying to get rid of it. Bugger it. Use it. Oh, you just sent him. Guess. Like, we generally need more open maps like this, man. We do need more open maps like this one.